Good evening, how are you doing?
Hey!
Hey! Am I the last one? Or
you're the last one except for me.
Except for you. Okay, so nearly time to come. So I've only got one slide. This is a little bit of a last minute presentation because we only announced this yesterday. But there's a new institute that is launching in Q4 this year called the Open Data Institute, and we need you guys to be involved in it somehow. We are funded by UK government from a seed point of view through the Technology Strategy Board. But the institute has been created by Sutton Berners-Lee and Professor Nigel Chandle from Southampton University. And the mission is to help unlock the value in open data. So there's a few things that we're going to be doing. One of them is to encourage and assist the public sector to publish open data, and by open data I mean structured, addressable, continuous data rather than CSV files occasionally published when somebody remembers. And we'll be working to help train individuals, work with companies to incubate them, to exploit the value of the data that we're bringing to market. We will be creating training courses as part of that program, and we will be working on standards as well to help create open standards to move this whole piece forward. And the reason I'm standing here talking about this is a lot of you may know me as the founder of Amy, and Chris did a superb job of describing our latest initiative at Amy earlier on today. I'm going to be joining the Open Data Institute as its chief exec in October, 1st of October, and I will be actively looking for projects to support. We will be building out resource and capabilities to help both startups, existing businesses, small and large businesses, and universities coordinate around this entire space. So this is very much a call to action to say that this will be happening. I haven't started yet, so please do get in touch. And I think linked to this, there's a few different initiatives just to kind of throw into the mix. One is the Open Knowledge Foundation, which has already been mentioned tonight. I've just joined the board there, so I'm trying to join the two initiatives together, and the My Data Energy Sector Board, which is also very relevant, which if you're not aware of, have a look at. And that's another Cabinet Office initiative to help strongly encourage the utilities to open up their consumer energy information so that we can do more interesting things with it, similar to what you just described there. And I'm just going to round up there because I only have one slide. I think we can just move on to closing. Thank you very much.